What came first, the pencil or the rubber? In 1839, Charles Goodyear discovered the process of vulcanization, a method that would cure rubber, making it durable. Rubber erasers became common with the advent of vulcanization. On March 3, 1858, Hyman Lippmann of Philadelphia, USA, received the first patent for attaching an eraser to the end of a pencil.